real good.
Napper Seafood Review, Biloxi, Mississippi.
It's delicious.
We have my wife here. It's Nisha Poole.
It's good.
What you got there, baby?
Got some gumbo.
Got some gumbo there.
Some gumbo.
Warm you up. We just had some green fried tomatoes.
Fried green tomatoes.
Fried green tomatoes. My bad.
It was good too.
It was good. What you ordered, Nisha?
Oh, I got a mahi mahi coming.
Mahi mahi.
But I'm not really hungry, so I'm gonna warm up.
You gonna eat one? You ain't gonna have two. So, I ordered the ultimate seafood platter. Well, the ultimate platter, and we're gonna see how it is. We got a lot of food there. Why are you smiling at me?
Oh, because you're so handsome.
So, potato salad's good, and I'm pretty surprised. That coleslaw is really good. I'm not a fan of coleslaw, but that coleslaw is really good. So, once the rest of the food come out, we'll get back to
food review,
ultimate platter. Nisha, you sure that mahi in a steak? That mahi mahi look like a piece of steak. So, about to set the camera up. So we got alligator, fish, stuffed crabs, shrimp. I think that's it, huh? Chicken.
Probably.
I ain't no frog leg, girl. Honey. Why are you looking so surprised? A review on your mahi. No. It's rubbery. I think they might have overcooked the fish.
I wonder what they did. I'm not through with it. But we're going to eat this nutty baked potato, and we're going to love it.
Crab legs?
Ultimate platter is good. I mean, it's mediocre. Maybe we need any other fried stuff. But
they're a little hot, right?
Might be a little bit overcooked, but all right. Fix this camera. Thank you.
Welcome.
You spent
$100.
We had got green fried tomato, a mahi, and the ultimate platter. I don't like doing this review, but something was wrong with the mahi. It was overcooked. Why are you laughing at me? For some reason, it left a real bad taste in our mouth.
Like, what's wrong with it?
Like, we could. That's why we got Mentos in our mouth. We're trying to chew it to get the taste out of it. I think it's, I don't know if it's old or what, because it was kind of a little bit of brown. The meat was.
Oh, it's seared.
No, the inside part of the meat. The ultimate plate is mediocre. The platter. It's something you can fry at the house. But what was good was
A salad?
The salad? I mean, it's kind of hard to mess that up.
The baked potato?
Baked potato.
And the french fries.
French fries. The sides.
Cool,
the sides was good. But.
Yeah.
Sorry you could hear us smacking on his gum, but we're just trying to get that taste out of our mouth.
Beer.
I mean, we weren't trying to be rude over here, but $100 and I don't know. So I said in the video, I'm not going to say it again where we are at. Maybe this might have been a bad day, but you seen the pictures, I mean you seen the videos, let me know if that mahi's supposed to be having a real aftertaste to it when you eat it, and if it is, I guess we're headed back. Should have just ate at the casino where we stayed at. But we wanted to come sightsee. Check out the views over here in Biloxi, Mississippi. But yeah, that's it for this video. I'll keep y'all updated if we get sick or not. Why are you looking at the camera?